actually in the now, because you're thinking of it now, even though it happened before. Your mind is the now. And if you're thinking about the future, you'd be running to the future, which you're never going to catch it. You're never going to catch it. There's people that make plans and stuff for this, and once they get there, they're not satisfied. They have to make more, something more in the future. So they're always running. They're always looking, they're always running, and they're never satisfied, because you have to live in this now.
Exactly.
And whatever happens, you have to surrender to it, because it's what is.
It is what it is.
How are you?
Okay.
Sure. Thank you, good morning.
I think that's when the future comes to you, when you surrender to the now.
Yeah, well.
That's what I've seen lately.
Yeah.
I'm doing better just thinking about the now.
If you're able to do that, you'll have serenity come to you. And it might take time, you know, it ain't gonna happen right up 5 minutes. But where are you going? You wanna go to the pool field? Yeah. I mean, I like what I'm doing. I'm a bus driver. It's called acceptance. I have accepted where I am. I have surrendered to it. This is what I'm doing. And I'm happy to do it. And if you're able to do that, thank you. Your whole life changed. Good morning. Hagerstown?
No, yeah.
Richard. Oradell?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Thank you.
Good. Good to see you. Yeah. You'll find peace and tranquility come all over you, you know? And you're no longer running. Even though you still have things to do, but you're not running there, you know? You're living, coming their own good time. You know? I used to wait, man. I can't wait to get off the board. Can't wait, you know what I mean? Thank you. Yeah. When I just let it go, it came so easy. I didn't realize it. I was working overtime, man, you know? And I couldn't wait to the end. It was past the end already, you know? So, I mean, Sean Ansley told me some every day, everything is good. I have no complaints whatsoever. And I probably said it 10 times a day. I used to say it out of necessity, and now I say it because it's the truth.
It feels good.
Yeah, it's the truth, yeah. You know, I have little problems here and there. Thank you. Good morning, sir. Thank you. But what I used to be worried and concerned about, since I have accepted them, they're not a problem anymore.
Hello. I'm at, what street is this from?
You're at 74th Street Boulevard East.
74th
Street Boulevard East. How are you? I'm sorry. I can segue.
Yes.
Here we go. Thanks, Pete. You're welcome.
Alright, yeah. Where are you? Well, I told you where I'm at, 74th and Boulevard East. Alright, better be there earlier. Fine.
Seventy 7th. Well, Guy, you're going to have a good weekend here with this weather, you know that, right?
So that's not it.
Good.
Thanks so much. All
right.
Have a good weekend yourself, all right?
You too. Yeah, I'll be out here making money.
All right.
Stonehenge, 8200.
Up to do this, and she's not going to be at the corner.
What corner?
Where, where the diner is. Where the diner is at Fairview.
Oh, you mean up here?
Yeah, she's not going to be there. All morning she called me up. I came in all the way from New York to be in Hackensack, and she's not going to be in the corner from Hillside.
That's what she said?
She told me 10 minutes when we were on 74th Street. She's not going to be there.
Where is she now?
I don't know. She's not even picking up the phone. I'm going to get off. I'm going to have to get off.
Yeah. What do you say to yourself? Everything is good, but I have no complaints whatsoever. Keep working on it. Palisades Plaza.
What other bus goes to Hackensack?
The Hackensack?
Yeah, what other one?
83.
Through here? No, right?
No, you have to get the original. You get another 168?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice week.
Bye, you too. 168 goes to Sears. But like, I mean, these buses are every 20 minutes, so, you know.
I don't have money to pay.
Yeah, you gotta take it, right? Yeah, you gotta take it, okay?
Everything is good.
There you go. Nine Gases, White Castle, Bergen Line Avenue, Anderson Avenue.
Okay. Let me see, she's going.
You can always tell the driver, listen, you can always tell the driver I have no money.
Yeah, that's my bus. Yeah.